What a save!
Gerrard! What a save by Boris! It's Dio with a brilliant effort!
And that is a magnificent save from Joe Hart.
That's one of the best saves you'll see. A brilliant, brilliant save.
Well, it is Maddison! And it's a brilliant save again from Ramsdale and off the line! Aaron Ramsdale with the heroics.
Oscar. Oh, it's an absolute peach. And Adrian got a touch to turn it on to the bar and behind.
It seems that Chelsea just have a plethora of superb free kick takers. Credit Adrian. Super save.
And it is Hargreaves. Brilliant save. Top class free kick from Owen Hargreaves. Top class goalkeeping from Marcus Hanneman.
Yeah, only a three-man wall. Suka plays it above them. Oh, that's a great, great save. What made it better was that it took a slight deflection on the way to goal. Loa. Oh, what an effort.
And a terrific save by Antti Niemi to match.
There was pace, there was power on the ball. Niemi was up to it. It's a great save as well. Look at his feet. He's agile. He's alert. Great save.
Moment this. It's Dio with a brilliant effort, matched by a stunning save again from Guaita, who's having a wonderful match.
He knows it as well, Phil. That was a great save. That was a wonderful free kick from Eric Dier as well. Great pace on it. What a save. What a moment in the game.
Brunt. He got a touch to that, the goalkeeper. That goes down as a great save from Gomez.
Oh, it's a brilliant bit of skill from Brunt. Don't watch the eyes, but the Brazilian Gomez there answers the question.
Mackie making a nuisance of himself in that defensive wall. Granero's gone for it. McCarthy fully stretched. It was a magnificent effort by Granero. And McCarthy just managed to touch that onto the crossbar.
Here he goes. Deflected. Oh, Al-Habsi with a wonder save. Outstanding from the goalkeeper.
Look at that massive deflection. That's one of the best saves you'll see. Really is. Totally gone the wrong way, wrong footed. Big hand on it. Absolutely magnificent save.
Alan Wiley, happy with the walk. It's Reid and Tim Howard with a superb save. May well have won the point for Everton.
Well, they did produce something special, but so did Tim Howard, a fantastic save.
Gerrard poised. It is Gerrard! What a save by Boric! That is top goalkeeping!
Brilliant free kick, and the save, even better. Brilliant from Boric. But when it left his foot, you sense that that was destined for the back of the net.
Reece hits, and Cudicini forced to deny it.
Well, that's a brilliant free kick. As he tries to really disguise himself as long as he possibly can, and then he really doesn't take much of a run up. That's a fabulous save.
Well, Thierry Henry has already hit one from the penalty spot. What can he do here? Henry took the very outstretched fingertips of Scott Carson to deny him.
Well, he couldn't have been any more accurate, Henry, with this. That's going right into the top corner.
Scored a free kick against Chelsea recently from a not dissimilar position. Here goes Ricky Lambert. Oh, off the post. I think the keeper may have got a touch. De Prado back in. Oh, and straight at the goalkeeper.
I think he sees it very late. He does get a finger to it. It's a terrific save.
It's Cresswell. Brilliant save by Robert Green. Fantastic stop by the Rangers goalkeeper to keep out Aaron Cresswell, who threatened to do here what he did against Stoke City.
Can Mata do something special here, John?
Is there a special finish to a special game? Well, it is Mata. And David De Gea made a lot of ground to his left to tip that round.
Yeah, good save. Really good save. Fantastic stretch there from De Gea. Ball lined up in the Aston Villa wall.
Matt Taylor, who's just come on. Great save by Friedel.
Magnificent save.
Maybe why he's going to leave it to Barton, or is he? That's what Watford are trying to fathom out. He does, it's Barton. Trying to get it in on the short side. Lee keeps it out, not once, but twice.
What a great double save this is, by the way. You all think Thatcher's going for it, he convinced me.
It's Lamella. It's a magnificent save by Begovic. He's had nothing to do in this second half, but when he was called upon, he responded magnificently.
Well, he needed every inch of his 6'5" frame there to make the save, didn't he? That was a fantastic save. He's got a great strike on him, but even by his standards, this is ambitious.
You ruling it out then?
Certainly not. He looks like he's going for it.
It is Drogba. Oh! My, how he did go for it!
It's just a brilliant strike. It's up there. It's starting to dip now. Ooh, yes, he does. Fingertips. That may well have been going in. Just underneath the crossbar, and that slides a touch. He takes it onto the crossbar.
Fernandez to deliver again, it's dangerous, and again it's brilliant from Steve Harper.
Well, I had to move his feet very quickly because that's getting to the top corner.
Similar to that, but it's a top draw save from Joe Hart.
Well, that is a brilliant free kick, and that is a magnificent save from Joe Hart. Look at the distance he has to get across the goal. Wonderful save.
Terrific position this for the left foot of Bell.
Bell, off the bar again! Super save by Rob Green.
What a save. Great execution by Bale. Look at this save. It's almost past the keeper.